Thank you. And welcome to the July 1st, January 1st. January 1st edition of Margate Dolly. Racing with Mr. Gamer. Oh, goose there is a July. So I know it's January. I said July because I'm trying to bump that with them. For some reason, it's been a crazy day, but it's a long day. It's been fine. Let's get on the Discord.
Wait, Yoshi has one too. I think. Failure. It's a Mario fan. Yeah, look at that. There's the Yoshi one. Purple Yoshi on blue bear. Yeah, that is actually pretty sick. And it's freaking Cloud. Cloud 91. Oh, wait, I see him there. Super Mute.
Mystic.
Who's there? Ready for some races? Oh, snap. Wait a minute. It's like, that FC code is like, obviously a line. What is this? Not long to take to move stuff around and make it look better. But how you been?
Been fine. It's been, working on my room, really.
On your room?
Yeah.
Nice. I guess I could move a little bit longer. Savage. We're all in, right? We do that. Now I think about it, the layout of stuff's gonna be quite interesting.
Cause it's like, why did you? This would be here when that stupid, stupid Ray Rody probably go.
Bruh.
Oh, what do you think that?
Mario Kart is thanks, Ed. Retro.
What do you mean?
But Super Mutant's the only player in Mario Kart 8 that we know the stages.
It would be funny if it was actually like from Florida. No, I am from me. Yeah. But no, I am from Jersey. That'd be funny. I was thinking that like.
Like gonna happen. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
I might have put that there. It was me up there. Yeah. Is that it? Cause I'm in. That was a six. Though. It's like I knew it was so that I figured maybe you're buying me to because I put bananas down.
I didn't actually look at the list, Heather. Like when it comes up before the race, obviously you can't see during. But we could see now. Maybe Super Mutant's in. I don't know. I don't see Is he? I don't think I saw it.
This is a copycat Mystic.
Copycat Mystic. Unless he spams a whole lot of What a Shame right now. Oh wait, that him over there? That orange one, perhaps? Maybe? What a shit. Maybe. Just maybe.
What a shame.
Why are you standing there, Tom? You're like literally destroying cities walking around on the planet. We all are.
Or Godzilla!
Or this is like an alternate reality or the future or something where everybody's like 400 feet tall? I don't know. Oh, yeah, I see it there. It was there now. I didn't see Paladin. The last person must have just got in. Nah. Alright, let's race! Nah, I'm just thinking about that. Distracted by thought. Yeah. Oh no, I beat him. Never mind. I'll take that back. Save it for another race. Just barely. I was like eighth. I'm like, oh, that's pretty down there. I don't know. Definitely going for the middle ones. No one else.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta change that Goomba in the stocking stuffer. Oh, that's something I should do. Not now, maybe at the very end if I remember. See what the new images are or whatever on NSO. And even on that, I might as well go to my Nintendo. The point is Raleigh! Get it! Mine. I'm over 3,000 again and about $4.5 I can put it on purchases. Digital. Anything interesting to redeem? That's cool with that Mario RPG printable alternate reverse. Well, they still got the Mario ornament. I'll get that one. No, the calendar might be kind of cool. What am I? Maybe. Alright. And then also see maybe the digital stuff after this race or something.
Rosalina's world.
It's that way. That's a cool one. Nice one, Tom. what is happening with my screen? Oh well.
What in the world? Why? Why, Gamora? Too. It's like, I didn't mean to pass you, but I was like, just the way things went. No. Come on, a Bumarky.
He was up there. Oh, not this time. So, I've like 40 or 50 different sources of like scrolling. I should probably, maybe, yeah. I'm gonna do this one. Ah! That's the one. Oh no, Tom, what did you do? You blue shelled my studio. Ah. He's like, wait a minute. How does he know I didn't do something? But I didn't do it. The sus is all
I think the blue shell at the end of the race might have been fine. And Tom, those me and blue shell the studio. Shells?
Oh.
Once you're ahead, I don't think you need to worry about it. That reminds me of watching a video. I was hearing that the Jurassic Park theme is talking about bringing back extinct species. I don't like Jurassic Park like dinosaurs, but more like ones that more realistically get brought back. Yeah, real life, like the dodo bird.
Yeah, I know there's.
Yeah. So I'm like, I get the Jurassic Park theme in my head when I hear that, like.
Dodo. From what I've heard, I think it's about
yeah.
That, like,
yeah.
How practical it would be to actually remake dinosaurs. Like, the idea of that. What I've heard, what they said, is that it's possible, but the problem is it's too far back.
Yeah.
That any DNA in it would just not survive this length, like
yeah. Years.
But I mean, the dodo was a few hundred, so it makes me sound like it's possible.
Species like that. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go see that.
But again, I just because I think of that,
I
like
I
think of that the song, like the idea of that, like those, cause you know, like Jurassic Park, like you know.
Mhm. Yeah. Did they actually have the Jurassic Park theme when we were talking about it?
No, but that was playing in my head. Yeah, like I was watching it.
Yeah. It would be for me, too. How Xenoblade 3? This is definitely the older stuff. It's been around, I've seen it. This was pretty interesting. Just the printable stuff. You don't think about it normally, but I kind of on some of the stuff.
All right.
For instance, I printed out the question mark block that you can get from my Nintendo. So I have a question mark. So, and there's some posters, you could see them over there. So it's like, Nintendo is, it's pretty cool that they do it. It's like pretty wholesome, fun little thing. But it is pretty cool, at least doing this. Like, I do miss both of them. This is still not bad. It's definitely better. But I do miss both of them. A big part of it was that, like, especially on the previous, like, half, if not more, than the virtual console games I have on there, it's free. I just rotated stuff there and get for products.
Alright.
Obviously, in this case, we want that to happen. Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah.
It would be nice if they came back, because they have when other stuff gets really on it. Like, in any club they come on. They had it.
Hey, you might be blamed.
But in general, yeah, I still like how it feels like. They still do some crazy weird things.
Right, yeah.
It still feels at least like games and stuff are really good, but it's like, yeah, the weird other stuff, like, you know, when you get the 3DS, you have, obviously there was like the 3D camera on there, they had the cards that came in with the system, and you play around for 10 minutes that Face Raider thing, you know, various other things, obviously Street Pass and stuff. It was like, yeah, all this weird stuff that might make, you know, either good or bad. Hey, what's up, Sunny? She's here. Sun Rose Honey? Yeah. Still good. Oh yeah, there's those, like, there's a couple, like, pop-up cards or whatever. I made a few of those. I did kind of put them away. There was, like, a Splatoon 3 one. There's a couple other ones. There's a Mario one here. Little pop-up thing. I'm like, oh, I like the little standee part there. Actually, some of them I did kind of cut off. I don't need two from. Probably good to keep it there, to keep the balance and everything more with the whole thing, but... Even have, like, Pikmin 4 party hats. Happy birthday, Pikmin and Jimmy's. They have a Game Boy wallpaper. Those I haven't really bothered. They're cool, they're there. Maybe. Actually, if I were to, like... Oh my gosh, are we 200? Wait, did it still exist?
Yep, it's 200.
I know they did. Wow. And I was like, whoa!
Oh. Yeah.
I'm all like, what is a luxury? It's weird too, because it's like, you have that dark space.
I can't believe I got an event. It was like one of the first tracks I got went on. Like,
oh,
No, a couple weeks ago, I remember it was, I forget what track it was, like one of the first times I ever got a win was on it. It was on a track, it was a 200cc.
Not Waluigi, not Waluigi. It's hover right for Sunny, watch it!
I got first. Yeah. There's a first for the new year.
Oh, hi, Goose.
First win of 2024, baby.
You did it? Whoa. Oh, my gosh. I see people chatting. And I was almost going to be like, check, it's off the news. Nah, that's cool. Maybe newer track.
Crazy little enough. It was on 200cc.
These are the newer stuff recently, but they actually added a January, like a specific January calendar graphic. I guess you put on, yeah, that's actually pretty interesting. It's an interesting idea to have it as a wallpaper. Sunny! That's actually pretty interesting. It's pretty interesting. Except, I don't know about other people, but I don't really see my desktop.
I guess you could say I'm more of a man than a boy. There is. Yes. I guess you could say I separate the men from the boys.
Thank you. see. He did! He beat me! No joke at all, Majin? There's only one thing I am picking. Hi, Sunny. Now let's see if it gets picked. Oh, coconuts. What's this? Cashews, coconuts. Flavored almonds. Almonds. Semi-sweet chocolate chunks. And dried coconut.
That key to music. I know that's how you was doing that. I have to do the joke. It's just low hanging fruit. Did not get hit their cup. That's so marky.
Whoa! Yoshi's? Or you're right. Let's add to that. Thanks, Heather. Dynamite started shit. Color wasn't thick. Is there purple? Or blue? Wait, you're Toad, Toad? Oh, I see why you picked Toad. It starts with a T, like your name. See how that goes.
On the false advertising drink.
Yeah?
There are no donuts on the trick. I know it's supposed to be this big thing in the background, but so nobody thinks of those as really your donuts. Nobody really. Location, location, location! Diary dumping a. No, oh, bullet ball on my bullet shell. Should have been nice to opt the ore because then you get the item box. Getting an item box, a better item is my last item, but no, because you gotta stupidly give me the wrong order again.
Look where he's at. There he is. There's the Toad.
Screwing me over. You're gonna cheat me and give me.
Congrats, Sunny. Got the crown. Cats are in the other room. They are content sleeping over there, so unless they wake up and start coming over here, I think it might be a little dry on kitties right now. But you never know. If I wake up and walk over here, it can happen at any moment. These are pretty yummy. Hmm.
Gold. Gold. He is. Oh my God. Of destruction.
Uh-oh. Oh no! It's like when you see the blue shell go boom, it's like that's how far the heart is. Sunny guy. Close one, maybe next time. Oof, close one. Tom almost got me there. Pokeball racing. That was. Remember in FF14, I was doing a lot of that. I did break that up, but I have some high trouble. Breakings and stuff there. It would be kind of nice if they get some more out of that. Some, like, competitions or something. I don't know if there's anything more recent. I haven't actually done that in a while. I feel like they haven't really done anything before.
Oh, Lord.
Not blue.
We're going to the big toilet bowl in the sky.
Yes, honey. Big blue. There's not so much big blue with this big blue.
We got another toilet bowl.
And other stuff. Protection's overrated.
Protection?
How are we implying on that? Oh, no, I'm burned out. Let's go. right, one. Second place. Rolled a d20. What happened? A number came out. It'd be funny if they have that, like, I guess a default thing for the
button. Roll a d20.
Roll a d20.
It landed somehow at 69.
Landed on 21. Wait, what? Huh? That's not natural.
Yeah. I almost forgot to do the other day, and I was glad I remembered it. This was right before with the bed. I almost forgot, and I did to post my last year's annual photo video.
Oh.
This is something I had stopped because I just wasn't able to, and then I found a program on Windows, and then that program stopped working, and they started doing another one, which is not as good as the other one, but still, at least it still works. Well enough I can put together a video. It's like all the photos I took from this year. It's like a little video. Conventions, wrestling shows, all kinds of, you know, decorations, all that stuff.
Yeah, that's
cool. I was thinking that too. Oh, well, thank you. Being bolted right into the water.
Good less than an hour of racing.
Yeah, I put that in the promote yourself the other day, and I have other ones that just on my YouTube. I've been doing it every couple, I don't know, like getting one. Once I had that found that program, I just like caught up on the other photos from like just like almost 10 years. I wonder every year for the last 10 years. I have one before. I have like one for like older video photos. You know.
Yeah. We're going to the airport. Good luck. Smile. I like there's a name, Smile, with a smile.
GQ1 must be happy. Wad. The Steelers made the playoffs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sure. I like that one play in this. It's just never going.
Missed to go down into the water.
I can't really. I can't really, really on it. Well, the game decided, yeah, I'm not gonna black out. Go back to that. That's like, crap. It's forever. Especially if you go in water. You go in water and it's like a 5 second countdown. And then he comes and picks you up. It's not exactly fast either.
I'm in 10th place. Why am I getting 3 mushrooms and a looper as my item?
Shout out to Tom.
What? But.
Yeah, that's it. I'm right
by
my.
What?
Dumb idea. I'm right here.
I am not kidding. I hit the box in 10th place, so I know that. Who's the most dumbest combo in SU?
Bad luck, I'm in second and didn't get any red trails. The entire time I've been in second.
Yeah, they are on the floor now. That's on the floor. Wow! My first beat of Tom.
I have seen some stupid combos, but that might be one of the stupidest I've seen.
What's that?
3 mushrooms and a blooper. And 10th.
We have mushrooms, I guess.
Oh, it did happen.
It's, I mean, I've got Starman.
Like really useful in this game. What you
no, it's
saying?
Not. It's like, no, they're not.
It's like you get like a Starman, like an 11th or something, and you're still in 11th. It's like, that didn't help you.
Exactly.
It feels like, yeah, ever since 7 had that kind of problem. 7 was really, I mean, bad. Like, well, I don't know how the bullet bill was still levitating.
I'm also crawling across the ground.
Man.
We're so slow.
I'm sure it's probably because of the handheld version. They gotta compensate more with the possibly lag and all that. You know, if someone's playing and walking around, obviously the signal's gonna get pretty bad.
The one person who picked the track we were just there like 3 races ago, of course, with Atlanta.
Birthday ground type. Everything ground type is birthday. We're here again.
Birthday to the ground. The ground round. Ground pound. Wouldn't technically the ground's birthday be January 1st, Kappa?
What? The start of the year is when the ground is
It's a joke about the planet.
Yeah.
Ground moon.
Yeah. Does that make sense? The calendar has been roughly 2 years. We don't. I don't think there's any way. What kind of?
Come on, no. It's bullcrap, man. It's just... Oh my god, stop cheating me! I'm not the only racer, I should not be here with everything, come on!
Oh, I still beat him, I'm not that upset. I'm like, hit him and he's still like there. Like, competing with me, I'm like, what? Hate online, lol. I'm gonna have some coke nuts. Ooh, boy. That's not awesome.
What is? Yep, back to Pizza Gardens. That bull crap. Did you ever see that movie Smile?
No, I think I heard
it. It was a horror movie. Do weirdly die with this weird smile on their face. Yeah. Actually, give them a sequel. Kidding me. Yeah, I stole my star. As I was pushing the button to use it. Shouldn't be stealing from me. The only racer.
See
not getting hit there. Stop! Stop! Game! I am not supposed to be freezing in 10th place, you dumb! Should be freezing higher. I'm not racing enough to be freezing this low. My VR is stolen. Doggy Blur, you say?
Yep. Yep. Nice. Great.
Doggy a blur, you say?
Yep, we're going for the blur. Nope, nope, not okay at all. Not at all. Nope. You beat me!
I'm not okay, I'm frustrated. Really frustrated. I should not be having my AM stolen. Look at me, Fizzle 11, you dumb game! You dumb freaking game! Sucking a Lego!
I mean, down there, some upset definitely happened.
Suck on all the Legos, game. Suck on them all.
Put some light on, I guess. Daisy's what? It's a goose. I can only guess what the song's lyric is with that kind of title. If anyone's wondering, the name is Mega Poop, but I didn't say poop. Really? I'm almost curious now. I think of that one song and like long as a 10. It's just fucking with me. It's like I have very like 50-50% chance that Rico will goes right back to me. Slower one behind me. Same time. Coconut monster. Speaking of coconut.
Hear the music.
Rainbow Road.
Where the place I belong. Oh my god, stop with the teening! Oh my god. Can I hit the freaking I made him have around them? Come on, game! This is
so good! This is that race. Who took something I needed right as I needed it? For God's sake.
The game decided not to let me have an item box the whole last. The whole last. Last. half of the race.
14 sound effect.
Screw me. I'm getting cheated. I am getting cheated out of my VR. This game really hates me.
Let's have some zen. Let's go to Sky Garden. Yeah, I'm the only one probably picking. Super Mutant. Yep, yeah, this Mega Salt. Yep. Yeah. That's right. I'll give it my best shot. Let's go! And the winner of that one guy.
The winner is...
Oh, there it goes. I always like it when it goes on random and it's the actual, like, the actual time!
You can't make that up! I think you need to go for the lottery right now. That prediction.
I'm doing this race. I'm gonna go get it right now. It said actually specifically like the track item. Wow! I think it's more like melted. Like, why is the cloud so much deep?
Got him destroyed.
Sharp one.
She's gonna be losing points.
Oh, there he is.
Sixth place.
How?
Game hates me.
Okay, I got a question mark block right here. It makes paper noise.
I got a question mark block with a Roger Rabbit Funko Pop in it.
Nice. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm pretty sure I have like a tin question mark block. Now I'm thinking about it. That had like the candy inside or whatever. You're going up. You? Why, Goose? What happened? You need a bucket? Needs a pool. It's emptied out or whatever. Oh, I was like, why? Oh, Funko Pop. It's that track. Thank you.
Popo. Doesn't like pass
almost
me.
Almost that whole lap was like free. And I still only got fourth, by the way. I didn't exactly pick up. His favorite.
Yeah.
What's up, Nikki the Cat? Yeah, we're gonna be playing this wonderful River Road track. It's a good one, right? I know there's
no
complaints about it, but that's just because it doesn't feel like a Rainbow Road track. But that doesn't mean
it's
not good.
It's badly programmed, badly optimized. It's trash. It's the track is too small. The turns are too wide.
Where is it, like, buggy?
Everywhere!
What?
Just everywhere.
I never clipped through the floor or anything. Where is it buggy? I don't remember. Like, what exactly happened?
I've had bulls going flying off in the blue yonder.
Well, that's all Bullet Bill, probably. That's on the track.
No, that only happens on that track like that.
No.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, I use a Bullet Bill and it gets stuck. You know that part where you go over the river or whatever? At the Bullet Bill, like before you get to finish, the Bullet Bill just like suddenly got stuck. It literally got stuck on like the mountain somewhere. And then it was like right when I used it. It went right there and it suddenly just like popped out. And I went into the wall. Lost everything.
Oh, but still, this is good. Nah, it's a track thing. It's a track thing.
Because of the Bullet Bill?
The timing of where your Bullet Bill was.
Yeah, that happened. It probably was the right timing, where I was. But that means it's the same problem that will affect another track. So,
no, not really.
Bullet Bill, got it, yep.
No.
There we go, we figured it out.
No, Mythic.
Yep.
The only circumstance that happened on that day for Dragon Moon. So it would only have to be on me.
Got any places doing all that. That poor penguin. That's a penguin's fate. I mean, look at Mario 64.
out of Mario movie.
I don't remember where that was. It was in the Mario movie, the penguin.
Huh?
Huh?
Where Bowser destroys the penguin.
Oh, yeah, at the very beginning. Okay. I was like picking up for like, wait, what? It's been a little bit since I've seen that, I guess, yeah, movie again. I know GQ that they just saw recently. For the first time with David.
I saw it in theaters, but it didn't.
He saw it in theaters, yeah. But first time seeing it at home. Just got the movie for Christmas. Wow, nice, buddy. Oh, shoot, you're right. I did see the pop-up and I forgot to put it on. I could do that real quick. No, nope. I might not do the next race. Dang it.
This is 10, blame Gamma.
Goomba, looking back at this. Pretty much exactly. Failure.
You're a mystic here, blame Gamma. Fell back again.
Yep.
Come on. Welcome to teening.
No. So fourth place. Good race. Oh, wow, poor Tom. Last. Well, no, you're only in ninth. Last is 12, right? That's how that works. Make me think again about going back on NSO and seeing the new pictures, images, and change mine. Alright. You can make it. Actually, I won't. I should press the A button any other time.
You can make it there, you can make it anywhere.
I don't think it matters. Once the time's ticking, I don't think anyone can get in, right? You want to call it Monster Hunter Ace? That's funny. Blue Lake. Let's do it. Definitely ruined.
Blue Lake, which is just outside of Luigi's Mansion.
Kind of like, who earns? Who's earned, right? You know, like the funds thing. When he said who earned, he's talking about who earned. It's the run! Aha!
Oh, my Undertaker!
Totally making no sense.
Oh, my Undertaker!
Oh
my god, it was the last time though, technically game I could do this. Oh my god. This is
close. Ah, Mega Salt.
Not right. This is not right. This is not right. This is not right.
Appropriate. Yeah, totally is.
No, it's not.
Oh. No, dang it, there was that other Mario circuit thing. He's the same who earns. Whoa. Like everyone just out of nowhere the lag. What a shame. Six? What are we waiting on? Probably like PC. Oh, well, I can't say anything anymore, so we're moving. Winner is. Yeah! Cue the. No, I've been saying. Luigi from Canada.
Oh yeah!
Getting funky with it. Oh, you need to get one of the boxes. Way back here. I'm gonna start this.
Come on, I made that. That's a stupid game. Fine. I pushed the button, I should have done it. I'm cheating again.
Oh, kept saying he was too much. What? Did I just disappear? I think I went too much into Earth atmosphere.
Looks like it wasn't.
And up.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she began winning 3 points.
Grumble volcano. He came. Ooh. Like Yoshi's Island. Especially the music. Ah. Oh, what? This is SpongeBob. SpongeBob. SpongeBob Squarehead. It's more like a rectangle, but whatever. All right, well, that's good too. Let's go. Oh, you saw it. Yes, exactly. It's AQ. From Mexico. Yeah, it is pretty cool with it. Amazing.
Do it.
Interesting how they kind of sort of drop that. Is it? Is there a Mii Maker?
Yeah, it's a built-in system.
Oh, so.
Yeah.
Maybe not you drop on it. I think that's super whatever, games would be.
They did ask the QR code sharing feature of it though, for flipping the camera to read it with.
Yeah.
You know, they hide like 50 other things in a fucking mobile app they couldn't have done that.
Yeah, I know, right? You think they could have done something with it?
But no, the only way to stir stuff to switch the switch is through Miitopia, which requires it online and, you know, wasn't actually a thing for the Wii. Like,
yeah.
That's why I still maintain most of the games on Wii U as well.
Maybe for the next system, you do a camera. Maybe.
Dumb.
What? It'll be dumb if I'm kidding.
That is the way it is right now.
Do the whole process of getting it.
Really?
I'm gonna say that. The original Japanese version, she didn't have that feature. You had to breed it to get the gold chocobo originally. But, moral? I've just been letting him recently. You should have seen earlier though. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yep, yep, nope, yep. Not? Oh, that's right, I did hear that. It was not possible. Think not, as in, yeah, I've been kicking his butt.
Oh, God.
Oh, that track. Well, this is 150. Just imagine 200. Wait, Moral? She racing? Nine, Moral.
Do it.
The timer starts. One other race. I was like, oh, yeah, one other race. I didn't even look to see if it was 5 or 6 or 8. Barely 8. Are you Tom? I'll let you have that one. That's congrats on your first beating me. Yeah, yeah, of the day. Yeah, that's totally. Yep, yeah, yep, yeah, that's it. Yep, yeah, yep, yeah, yep, yeah, yep. Yeah. Oh, that's right. Yeah, the first one of this last 10 minutes. Segment. Why is your state raising? What? I don't know. Wait, that means Moral's racing. Confirmed. Yeah. Maybe before it's random. And then it's the same, like, what's on their track that we pick. And it's... No. It's Tom's track. Massachusetts from Canada.
Dumb cart. Dumb cart to look. Oh my god, I did not get hit there! Nowhere near any item that would have hit me. There was nowhere near any item that should have hit me, game. That was bullcrap.
That first is for you! I beat all of you! I still need to add that victory video. I have to get from the freaking hard drive. Like, hold it on there. Took it off my computer and never brought it back. There we go. I got it. So basically, I would say two more races. The countdown is real now. It'll be first maybe in this next one, huh? See. As always, next Sunday, we'll know it. Stuff I'm actually curious about. There says GDQ starting that. I like that from like Jurassic Park. So if you get back on Shizu. The first day. DK64. Oh my goodness. Skip F-Zero? I'm not sure if I've seen. This is the first time I've ever seen F-Zero SNES on GDQ. Thank you,
Ron. Aww.
That's stuck.
sometime after Half-Life 3.
No, right.
Possible. It literally would have to break the physics. Have to break the physics.
Huh? Yeah. I beat NJ Mortal. Last one. Should we go to
Happy Perry? The Happy Perry. I call that, I say Happy Perry because I don't want to offend the, like, try, like, because it gets the other, the nickname for it, word for happy. Sort of been called different connotations. They're all bad, but not bad, but I'm just saying it's like, Makes it when you put those two together, it sort of makes it almost sound like you're saying it's something bad. The way it can be said, or is it bad? But the way when you say it, with Barry, almost makes it sound like you're saying it's a bad, saying in a bad way. That's why I just say the Happy Perry, because that's what they meant when they used the word at the time, because that was the definition.
Yeah.
Part where you're supposed to fall down. No, it's supposed to be destroyed.
Sorry,
really? Come on, Nathan.
Oh no, you
got really, really good to zip. This is good. This, again, believe me, VR getting steal it is wrong.
That's more. I think it was almost like 11:30 my time. 11:15 or something like that during the PSO. Alright, I'm good. I'm done. We did it. I'm good. Definitely went to sleep like after midnight or so. Well, that was fun. Great racing. I do this on Sundays. Lots of fun.
And Alex already left.
Oh, darn it. Later, Alex. Didn't want to look at this one. But was definitely fun playing or racing. Aw, yeah. And then usually Sundays unless I'm busy or something. But usually do it on Sundays, so yeah. Oh no, there is no difference. I'm looking at like the pictures real quick. I don't think there's been any change yet.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
Have a good one.
You
thanks
too,
for the races.
Good. Yep, no problem. Thanks for racing.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, that's gonna be a first tonight. Got a lot of stuff to do, stuff to do till stuff. Back tomorrow, gonna more bloody. Back tomorrow for come out with the Pokemon Scarlet DLC and do that on day 4 on Tuesday, Wednesday, only Wednesday, that was show 23. And hopefully probably not gonna be easily. Thursday, more Mark 8 Deluxe Racing with the Great DQ, then Friday and Saturday, hopefully finish up the DLC. Next Sunday, hopefully have a market next Sunday. It's upcoming schedule, the new channel is developed, but we got so much good stuff coming up. Got gonna be playing the Pokemon DLC this week until we beat it. We're gonna coming up next week. Coming up afterwards, we're gonna be doing I'm trying to remember here for a second. Sorry. Coming up, like a Dragon Gaiden, I'm gonna erase his name. I forgot time to notice about the RoboCop Rogue City and gotta wear Ragnarok Valhalla DLC. Yeah, coming up in February, Donald Pong at Volume 30. So, yeah, stuff planned. Well, I don't know if it's. Follow me on social media, YouTube, we also got Discord. I'll just go on the link for section down below. Schedule page. is not really what I'm ready for. Someone's gonna sign off, and not because she's not on yet tonight. So it's time to go, everyone. Peace.